Hello there, everyone. Sick boy here with Olivia. So I had a little bit of a mishap, and I've gotten pretty comfortable without saving on this file. And I don't use quick saving. I think it's annoying and a waste of space for the most part. What happened was my power supply ended up coming unplugged and I lost all my save progress. But I will show you how to get into the Thieves Guild and get the Thieves Guild armor and whatnot and walk you through the quest. So this is after you end up finding Esbern and whatnot and doing the pickpocketing thing with putting the ring in the guy's pocket and whatnot. So this is after that, and we're in the Ragged Flagon in the Ratway. So where's he at? Over there.
Talk to me again.
Wow.
Have anything for us? Do you know what's
up? Okay, so I had already done it.
Delta Talon Jay, give me a bar and see if you can get something out of it.
I had already accepted the quest from him. So you talk to him and get tips about all these people and see how you can get money from them. So I'll meet you outside of the Ratway.
Have anything for us?
Okay, so now that we're outside of the Ratway, going to the bar. Stop number one. The Imbar Bar. Once you're in here,
if you're allegiance,
talk to the chick. And have a message for her. Never a request. And you can either brawl with her or do it nicely. She says she's not gonna pay you. And then I think it's this guy. Yeah, you talk to this guy. See if you can knock some sense into her. Aw, oh, come on, man.
With the room that's going around. Not back to which last look
I will make tenants respect.
Zabrava has some family. Just please don't harm anyone. I couldn't bear the thought.
And you know, if you can't find him down here, he also
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
I think he's usually in this door, behind this door in a bed. That's where we'll be at. But then you go and talk back to her and basically threaten her about her family.
No, I never will. How could you? Please, my family means too much to me. Don't hurt them. Very well. Here, take this back to Brittany.
Okay, so I will see you at the next spot. Okay, next spot is the Pound Brown. It's just right around the corner from the B&Bar. It's right here. B&Bar and Pound Brown. What's inside? Talk to this guy.
Interest you in anything today?
Percy Honeyhand.
What? So Grindelwald doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? What's this message? Petty threats and fist-waving. You demand payment for protection. You can't even protect yourselves. Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you will run out of Rivka. Likewise. Now I have a lot to do, so I'm afraid you'll just have to leave.
Just right here.
I'm sorry.
If this is his thing, I did him last time.
I'm sorry, you're going to have to leave.
So.
Smash anything else. Here, take your gold and leave me in peace.
Alright, so second one done, and one more. I'll see you at the next spot.
Says we spent.
Okay, so coming out of the pound for round, want to go this way, across the bridge, and enter Hailgun Bunkhouse. And once inside here, I think your last person should be scared enough to pay up immediately.
It's you.
So.
Please, don't hurt me. I know you. You've been terrorizing the entire city. Please, there's no need for that. Message understood. Here, I even have the payment.
Here we go. And so back into the ratway. Alright, so through the ratway and to the Ragged Flagon. Come back. Where is he at now? There he is.
So, job's done and we've
talked to him.
Well done. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful. Judging from how well you've handled those shop tickets. I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself. We need people like you in our outfit. That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. The telltale sign of a practiced thief. I think you'll do more than just fit in around here. What's on your mind? We've run into a rock. Tell you what, you keep making us call. Now, if there are no more questions, come on, follow me and I'll show you what we're all about.
And they accept you into the guild, and taking care of business, the quest is completed. So, go back in through here. Here, there's gonna be a little bit of more bullshitting talking.
Let's wait until Brynjolf's here.
Come on, speed it up, Brynjolf. Boom. Come on. Go. Come on, bub.
Let's wait until Brynjolf's here.
Yeah, we're waiting.
Professor, this is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
Yeah, yeah.
Better not be another place to put your face. Before we can. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, you make yourself clear.
Good, then I think it's time.
I suggest you listen to what Mercer has to say. If you wait a moment, you're not talking about Golden Gold, are you? Even our little pets couldn't get it.
Like this
test of an aptitude for our line of work. So let her prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson.
And they give you another quest.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Brindle assures me we'll be nothing but a benefit to us than Korea.
Welcome to the family, lass. I'm expecting. Simple. You should talk with me. I talked to Tamelia and the flatter. Go and look. We need you to teach him a lesson by me. We can. That important client, Mercer, would be furious if you did. Right. The last thing we want. Maven Griffin, the guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by it. They're built. Besides, nothing tells them. I'll give you one. Burn all the hives. You should have to be cold and glowing. And out of the clip, so we send it Vex. Aye. In fact, Vex barely made it out of there alive. We have no. If you were in return,
also,
nothing happens in Rifter.
If you haven't completely developed all your skills to master, you can come around here and pay for the people to help you out. Let's see.
Come here,
yeah.
I'll show you what
I'll develop my archery. Fuck yeah. I think everything else I have is fully developed, so yeah.
Good to see you again, friend.
And then we're gonna wanna go back out to the Ragged Flagon. This is not the right way. Okay. Gems, ask her about those too. And that concludes the tutorial for getting the guild armor. Let's see, where is it? Here we go. Carrying capacity increased by 20 points. Pickpocket success is 15% better. Lockpicking is 15% easier. And prices are 10% better.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Ready for some work?
It looks pretty cool.
Don't look like much to me.
Alright, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for another video.